I'm here in Breachwood Green, where, as you can see, the planes from Luton Airport are deafening. This community and many others across the constituency is just blighted by aircraft noise. We need to stop Luton Airport expanding, and with their current passenger numbers and current flights, we need to quieten them down. They need to keep to their noise limits, and we need to finally make Luton Airport listen to these communities. That's what I'm going to do if elected on the 12th of December.